She approached him and sat down, a friendly smile on her face.
"Hello there,"
she greeted kindly.
"What's troubling you?"
The boy looked up at her with sad eyes.
"My family lost our home in the storm. I miss my room."